Hello everyone, my name is Renato Costa, this is Aussie Law, and today, well, today I'm here to make an announcement. But first, let's go to the intro. Happy New Year to all of you who made this channel grow so much in less than a year. You're awesome, and I hope we'll have a beautiful 2022 together. Well, the new year's here, and with it, some new things at Aussie Law. Don't worry, we're still committed to bringing you short videos with long-lasting knowledge. However, let's be honest, 2021 was the year that we started this. And look at us now. We are already growing this community, and there's a lot of content in this channel already. But there's always room for improvement. So there are some new things happening in this channel. One of the things that we are changing is that I will eventually upload some new videos about events and fun facts about the history of Australia. So these do not relate, strictly speaking, to law, but they're very good for us to understand the context of the society we're living in. For example, we have the federal elections coming up. Who knows? Maybe we could have a video about that. And there's more. This year, it's not a promise, it's more of a New Year's resolution type of thing. I want to start interviewing some scholars in particular areas of law. Of course, we will continue to bring you some specific content about constitutional cases, provisions of the Australian Constitution. There's a lot of good content coming up, but I'm also considering adding some comments from legal scholars in specific topics about specific areas of law. Do you like that idea? Leave a comment below and let me know, because who knows, maybe in the near future we can start doing that. And finally, I'm counting each one of you, and I think that in 2022 we will finally hit 1,000 subscribers. I have already prepared something very nice for us to have once we hit that milestone. So are you on board? Make sure you subscribe to our channel so we can do that. Well, I look forward to seeing you in our next encounter, and I hope we'll have an amazing 2022 together. I hope to see you soon. Until then, ciao.